Hey guys! At dahil long weekend ngayon dito sa Dubai, Javi and I decided to watch La Perle sa Hub Tour Place. Ang La Perle is para po siyang Cirque du Soleil ng Las Vegas. Ito naman yung Dubai version. See ya!
Let's go! Guys, it's a 15 minutes drive to Hub Tour from our place. Hello guys, nandito na kami sa Hub Tour place.
The show will start at 6:30. Actually, merong dalawang show, 6:30 at saka 8:30. Tama. So, mas chinus namin yung mas maaga para maaga rin matapos.
Okay, sige. Kukuha muna kami yung ticket. Bye!
Nakuha na po namin yung ticket namin, so we just need to wait for like 30 minutes, then we can go inside na.
Okay, yeah. See you inside! Start.
control. I keep telling myself, but I don't wanna let you know. Is this what we become? Strangers on the run, looking for something, chasing the sun. All those days trying to find a place, a place we all make a just be. Life is a vibe, feeling it shine under your spotlight.
And we're back, guys. I'm back lang pala. Kasi si Mrs. masyadong busy-busy sa kanyang online business. So ako lang magbibigay ng reaction sa inyo. Anyway, first of all, magandang show. May mga part na heart-stopping. Tapos yung light and sound effects nila maganda talaga. Maraming nangyayari. Saka yung may water effects pa nga eh. And honestly, guys, there's a part na medyo dull moment. But it's okay, kasi overall, it's amazing performance, it's amazing show. And that's it, guys. Sana nakatulong tong review na to sa pagpaplano nyo kung gusto nyo nga manood ng La Perle. If not naman, itry nyo, kasi lalo na ngayong pandemic, maraming promotion and discount. Grab it, so try a new experience. And anyway, guys, if bago kayo sa channel, please subscribe. If not naman, please give a thumbs up. So, sa ulitin, guys, kita kids and stay safe.